guys, and welcome to my channel. The other day I did a video for what I eat in a day with my baby. This is my second what I eat in a day. The first one, he was about 8 months old, and this one, he's 15 months old. And so kind of wanted to do it like around that year mark, but I just getting around to doing it. So this video is last week, and he was 15 months old. He did really good. He ate some strawberries and bananas for breakfast, which he doesn't usually eat strawberries, so he did really good with the strawberries. He didn't eat a lot of them. He loves bananas. Bananas is his go-to, but he did really good. Then what happened is we went to the office to work. We left Dad at home, and I needed to finish work, but he was getting really cranky and tired. So I did give him a food pouch. He loves the baby food pouches. I gave him one of those while we're at the office during the morning time for a snack. But I took him home real quick and dropped him off. He fell asleep in the car. So my husband took him in and put him down for a nap. Well, I was still working when he got up for his nap, and I believe that Sean said he ate some chicken fries, which are by Tyson. He loves those chicken fries. That's another go-to. He'll eat usually about 5 or 6 of them is what he'll eat. And usually he walks around with a string cheese, and I think Sean said that's another thing that he gave him that day was a string cheese. And that's what he had for lunch. He ate really good between like 6 months and close to a year. He ate just about anything that you put in front of him, and he would eat plenty. And it seems like after he got to where he was a year old, it kind of lessened a little. And part of that was my fault. He did kind of start to develop a little bit of, I feel like, texture issues. There's some things he'll just like touch it and he'll be like, eh, or he'll put it in his mouth. And I know he didn't really taste it, but he'll just like, meh, you know, he don't like it. So he is much like his father like that. But he does have some texture issues. And I got in a bad habit. Let me know if anybody's ever done this, but I got in a really bad habit about letting him play for like breakfast and lunch and dinner. I didn't feed him when we ate, and we're not really good about eating at the table. So I would just let him walk around and play. And I would keep his play and let him come over and get a bite when he wanted to get a bite. So then I really had trouble when I tried to put him in his chair and his seat to eat. So I have tried this last week to be better about putting him in his chair and making him sit there and making him eat. Those are things that he just needs to learn at his age and not develop bad habits like his parents. So we, not at breakfast, but at dinner, sometimes at breakfast I'll sit there with him and drink my coffee, but especially at dinner, we've been trying to sit at the table with him so that he doesn't feel like he's, you know, eating by himself, and we've been trying to eat together more. So I've been trying to correct that. He's been doing real good. And then for dinner, he ate the roast beef and some corn. He didn't eat much of the corn, just a little bit. I'm trying to encourage him to eat more vegetables, but he's more of a protein bread kind of guy. He loves bread. And so he's been eating roast beef really well. And so he did good. Now, I will tell you, on nights where he doesn't eat dinner well, because those nights do happen, on nights when he doesn't eat dinner real well, I do give him a formula bottle. I buy the Walmart brand, which I think is called Parents' Choice, and it's the toddler, it's the Walmart brand for toddler transitions, which is a year to 18 months. So the nights that he doesn't eat dinner real good, because some nights he doesn't, some nights he's tired or he's cranky or he just doesn't want to sit down and eat. He's much better a morning eater than a night eater. And so I will give him a formula bottle before he goes to bed, just so I know he's got something in his stomach and then he's getting some nutrition. If you like this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to our channel so you can watch videos that we make like this. And if you have a comment, just make sure you leave it in the comments below. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.